The National Academy of Television Arts and Sciences presented regional Emmy Awards here in Kansas City. And as Eric Schultz shows us, it wasn't just TV professionals who raked them in.
And then don't we ask him later, and he says, oh, I love my desk.
This looks and feels like the newsroom at 41 Action News.
Why did he say that?
But before he comes to work for us, Andrew Swales has to finish high school here at Blue Valley Northwest.
I think we're so blessed to have something so amazing at this level, and it's really, it can propel you into anything you want to do.
He's talking about his school's very professional setup and broadcast news. This is where they produce and broadcast their monthly news program, Husky Headlines. And a few days ago, Husky Headlines made headlines at the Mid-America Regional Emmy Awards. These students walked the red carpet and walked away with not one, not two, but five Emmys, including the one for Best High School Newscast.
I was a little antsy going on stage for the first time. Seeing Gary Wezak about 20 feet away from me was pretty cool, and seeing all the other stars.
But students like Zach and executive producer Taylor Andrews could very well become household names themselves. They each won an individual Emmy for this story about one of their hearing-impaired classmates.
I always like to do the more powerful stories because I feel like I'm going to learn more from doing them.
Andrew Swales got an Emmy for this story on snowboarding. Getting awards is nothing new for these students. Their instructor had to clear space in the trophy case for the Emmys.
I have them for class every day, but it's nothing unusual to see them in my room for 2-3 hours every day after school.
Hard work that paid off. Eric Schultz, 41 Action News.